Stay away from the wall, Jack, or you'll be in big trouble. Please act with care. I suggest using a geyser. ETR reaction gone. Enemy destroyed. ETR reaction gone. Mummy head destroyed. Raptor destroyed. ETR reaction gone. Obtained Metatron. Raptor destroyed. ETR reaction gone. The gate to the next unit is open. Please follow the arrow. ETR reaction gone. Raptor destroyed. Enemy destroyed. Obtained Metatron. Cyclops destroyed. Enemy destroyed. The gate to the next unit is open. Please follow the arrow. Cyclops destroyed. Destroyed. Cyclops destroyed. Mummy head destroyed. Destroyed. Obtained Metatron. Enemy destroyed. Destroyed. The gate to the next unit is open. Please follow the arrow. Destroyed. Enemy destroyed. ETR reaction gone. Mummy head destroyed. Narita destroyed. ETR reaction gone. Enemy destroyed. ETR reaction gone. Enemy destroyed. Raptor destroyed. The gate to the next unit is open. Please follow the arrow. ETR reaction gone. Damage level exceeding 50%. Enemy destroyed. ETR reaction gone. Mummy head destroyed. Raptor destroyed. ETR reaction gone. Damage level exceeding 75%. Mummy head destroyed. Enemy destroyed. Obtained Metatron. Cyclops destroyed. Enemy destroyed. The gate to the next unit is open. Please follow the arrow. Cyclops destroyed. Enemy destroyed. ETR reaction gone. Enemy destroyed. Mummy head destroyed. Raptor destroyed. Enemy destroyed. ETR reaction gone. Raptor destroyed. Mummy head destroyed. ETR reaction gone. Enemy destroyed. Damage level exceeding 50%. Raptor destroyed. ETR reaction gone. The gate to the next unit is open. Please follow the arrow. Obtained Metatron.
Dingo, I don't suppose you have become rusty.
No, fortunately.
Old man, I'm glad to see you're still a dedicated scientist, but it's not good for your health.
It's merely the result of pursuing ultimate performance. But not only me, Noman is just the same.
Noman?
He is even more eager than I am. Noman is not the man you used to know. Anubis is so powerful now.
I need your cooperation to resist Anubis.
Anubis has a definite superiority. Anubis can compress space, and by using its reactive force, it can move at sublight speed.
The Uhrenbeck catapult.
That's right. It's just the same as the Uhrenbeck catapults built on Deimos and Phobos. When compressed space returns to its former state, it produces an enormous reactive force. That makes it possible for Anubis to move so fast. The best technologies of Metatron combine to make Anubis almost perfect. Don't be pessimistic. Jehuti also has the same abilities. The performance of these two bodies is even, just like twins. But to match Anubis, Jehuti lacks one thing. A program to bring out the full performance of Jehuti.
If we get it, can we defeat Anubis?
That depends on the skill of the runner.
No problem then. Give me the program now.
Just as I thought, you're trying to revolt against Noman.
Revolt? No, I'll just fight.
I cannot give you the program.
What?
If you want it, fight me first.
I said I have no time to play with.
No, I have another reason. I am in a different position from you. I have pledged my loyalty to Bahram. I cannot betray them.
You still cannot betray such an evil force.
It doesn't matter now.
I can't go easy on you.
Neither can I. Show me your best.
Look, this is the power of Inherit. Even with Jehuti, it won't be easy. Dingo, this is my home. You can only take it by force. Prepare yourself, Dingo.
Ken, hold on tight.